I have here four stones, double convex white stone, double convex black stone, here single convex white stone, and single convex black stone. And I will try to hit these stones on something to check if they will break or no. So I'm standing here on linoleum. It's not very soft, but maybe it's good to find something harder. So I have here some wood. And I will try to hit these stones on this wood. On the start, maybe I will just let these stones simply fall. Like 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, I will gather these stones and we will see if anything bad happened with them. Here, four stones. Okay, so let's have a look. This stone, okay. This stone, okay. This stone, okay. And this stone also, okay. Now, let's imagine some situation that we play a game and our opponent lost and started to be very aggressive. And in this kind of situation, it's possible that he will start to throw these stones everywhere around. It's also possible to imagine a situation that we play with child and child will also throw these stones everywhere. So let's check what happens if I simply hit with some force this wood here. So let's check. 1, 2, 3. Here, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, I will try to gather these stones. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, let's have a look. Here, one stone, second, third, and fourth. Everything went fine. So now maybe let's check if these stones have also contact with each other while falling. Will it make some impact? So I will try to shoot all four of them on this board. So let's have a look. 1, 2, 3. Okay, I will take these stones. Okay, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, so again, these stones look like nothing bad happened with them. So they didn't break. In my opinion, they are pretty solid. So thank you for watching this movie, and I hope it will encourage you to buy these kinds of stones for yourselves.